This is Alien LE, a chilling horror sci-fi themed game based on Ridley Scott's iconic Alien film franchise. The game was still being produced as Heighway Pinball ceased trading, meaning that the Alien Pinball machine by itself is an exceptionally rare example. The LE version of this game, as seen here, could be seen as one of the rarest pieces of Alien memorabilia in existence. The game has only had one previous owner, and it plays and looks incredible, apart from a couple of cosmetic imperfections. Namely, some scratches on the bat box, and a common problem of one of the facehugger slingshots missing a leg. The game's mechanics have all been thoroughly checked over though, and it's an excellent player. The limited edition or LE version of the game was limited to only 500 machines, and comes with a few additional extras that makes it stand out over other Alien machines. The main features being the beautiful illuminated blade interiors, a limited plaque bearing the game's unique number, and a factory-installed shaker motor. Heighway's pinball design comes with a number of unique features that makes it a great player's game. The main thing you'll notice is the small screen built into the middle of the playfield. This screen displays all the game's scoring details and animations, and was implemented so that players need never look away from the playfield when concentrating on their ball. The game even features a larger 27-inch display in the bat box, more geared for those watching the action. The game itself offers two distinct paths for players to choose from: Alien, based on the first Alien movie, or Aliens from the second film. Choosing either will give the player access to four modes and then a mini wizard mode, inspired either by the scenes from the first movie, or the action-packed scenes seen in Aliens, depending on what the player picks. Complete all 10 modes and the various other multiple modes, and you'll be rewarded with the final all-out war wizard mode. The game's playfield is a fitting stage for the universe of Alien. It's dark, futuristic, and full of chilling imagery and creatures, including the facehuggers that zip along with the game's slingshots, and of course the large xenomorph that watches over the upper playfield. The game makes full use of RGB LED lighting, allowing for a number of awesome special effects, like making the game's three alien egg pop bumpers appear to be on fire. There are several interactive features to talk about on Alien. The main attraction, of course, is the game's looming xenomorph at the back of the playfield. This xenomorph alien reacts to shots with a playfield magnet that will whip the ball around. The alien will even roar and breathe menacingly at points during the game. When the game's main multiple mode begins, the ball will stop on the magnet before the xenomorph's long tongue will emerge to steal the ball away and swallow it, starting the mode in perfect alien style. Also on the game is the airlock screen at the back left. This screen is important for modes, as it will give the players details on the time they have remaining, when a mode is lit and what mode is lit, as well as other important gameplay details. Alien LE is on display here in our Bristol showrooms for you to see and to try out for yourself. The game is a real rarity in the world of pinball, and is already one of the hardest games to find due to its scarce nature, so we welcome you in to check it out. For more details on Alien LE, talk to our team or visit our website.